Keep on running, keep on running.
Meds are running low. Not that we had an abundance to begin with.
Let's put this to use!
Run, Forrest. Win.
Seems chill. my favorite. Oops.
Ooh, kind of close. Say that. Toolkit, yes. Wood toolkit, yes. Leave that on top for now.
I'm glad to hear it.
Word.
Word. All about the cardio. Limber up, seatbelt.
What?
Limber up, seatbelt. All about the cardio. All you gotta do is outrun the fatties.
We're gonna keep improving this place.
I'd outrun you.
Materials. Yeah, I think most people would.
We now have the materials we need. Let's get started building that infirmary.
Backyard infirmary.
It'll take a while for us to finish putting up the infirmary. In the meantime, We should look around for more supplies.
We can use the radio to organize searches for things we need.
Using your radio, every survivor carries a radio that they can use to call outside support. If you need to resolve the radio, check down.
Nerd alert!
You might also think about recovering the car we abandoned. It's still perfectly drivable if you can refuel it.
Recover supplies from your abandoned vehicle if you can refuel it. Nice! Let's go and do that.
Hello, I see you folks are my new neighbors. Could one of you come by to help me out with something?
Of course.
Whoever that is, they probably know friend like that. See if they can help us find more meds. We need them to treat our patients until we can make the cure.
Really? This house literally right here. God damn, bitch.
Searching. Fuck it. Let him come. Just heard some shambling.
What can he mean? Is there any more for this one? Take. There's another one somewhere.
Make
last one then. What's up? What?
If he's here, I've seen it.
What's he done there?
Standing around won't help anyone. We should be looking for some cure.
You're graceful.
Is medical supplies low when they're at 9?
Nice! You're graceful.
So it's got to be over the fucking 10 all the time. Jesus. Oh mate, this is fucking stupid. Knowledge, chemistry. Build a garden. Build a farm. Jesus. Shooting range. Build a rain collector while you have access to drink or morale will be boosted. Build a generator. Needs fuel to function while you have access to electric lights via power. Build a solar array. Build build a field hospital, build a sniper, build an armory. Cool. Staging area, forge, auto shop, workshop, beds, build a sheltered beds.
If I let that screamer see me, I'm gonna have company. Shut tight.
Fools. Get wrecked. Yes. I'll check in here. I can't get in here. No shiny.
Let him come.
Hi there.
Hi.
Nice to have a moment of fucking quiet. Mira esto.
I don't know if you've noticed, I've got zombie because they haven't run anywhere behind, but so.
Sure, why not?
Yeah, sure.
Infestations like this are pretty dangerous. If you need some extra ammunition, I have a few rounds to spare. you don't clear out infestations now and again, they spread all over. Then they become a serious problem.
Entiendo.
Hey there. Hi there. Don't blink, here they come. Hold that thought. Trouble.
Seriously, let's just stay the fuck still.
Hi.
¿Qué quieres?
Sure, why not?
Maybe next time I say.
We could do that. Repair.
Dead guys are flanking us.
Getting close. If you can, take out the screamer first. Otherwise, it'll just draw more zombies.
Oh yeah, taking that. Where's this last one?
Fucking dead, better stay back.
buddy.
Blood plague? Yeah, I've lost friends to that too. You should know that medicine just delays the inevitable. I'm sorry.
No, no, it's okay. We know how to cure it. We just need to keep her alive until we can make the cure.
Ooh, excuse me.
You have a cure for blood plague? Damn, I wish I'd met you folks a month ago. Some of my friends might still be alive.
No, we don't actually have the cure on hand just yet. We need to gather one more ingredient before we can craft it.
What do you need? Maybe I can help.
Yo, this may sound crazy, but we need tissue samples from plague zombies. We have a few samples from this army lab back at the refugee camp, but the doc says we need more.
So you need plague zombies, huh? I can point you in the right direction.
If anyone out there can hear this, I wouldn't mind an assist.
Tank's getting low. Better get some sleep.
We really need to have a talk about something. Project Osiris, dispatch. POTUS is code 3-4. Exfil en route.
Osiris, realign.
Copy that.